Good morning. Good morning. Always gotta check the weather in the morning. First thing you gotta do. Beautiful and sunny tomorrow. Like I said, I only had one thunderstorm. Spirits are very happy today. They're gonna shower me in good fortune. Let's hope. Oh, you had no mail. Brendan, I'm gathering data on correlations between soil luck. Long story short, I need a fresh melon from your farm. When? Yep. Yeah. Sure, Dimitri. I'll bring that. You know what? I actually haven't checked. He said a couple episodes ago he was going to set up something in this cave. Oh. I haven't been over here either. Look at this. Mushrooms. Well, I guess I know where all my mushrooms are coming from now. Dude, I gotta remember to keep eyes on these things. Nope, I do not want to eat that common mushroom. Actually, the common mushroom probably does pretty good for me. Now, if I remember correctly, there is a bundle that requires mushroom. Artisans, nope. Oh. E. Was it? Oh, no. So that's maple. Wasn't this one? Yeah, so she needs red mushroom. And the sunflower, okay. So I can get two of those done for her. Yep. I gotta get hay, wheat, and apple for that one. He needs a purple mushroom, a chub, and a frozen geode. Yeah, okay. I thought there was mushrooms required for a bundle here. Yeah, I guess I was wrong. Oh well. I'll figure it out. Either way. We still need a rainy day, because... without a rainy day, I can't... upgrade this watering can, and have an upgraded watering can would... be really, really good. It would allow me to water, I think, three in a line, I think. Which would make this a lot quicker. That's for sure. Okay, so the thing up here is shaking, and it's telling me things are going on. New crop research. Bring my melon. I'll bring my melon when I get ripe. They'll be ripe in a couple days. He's just gotta wait for it. Actually, I probably could bring one now. I think I have a couple. Pretty sure I didn't sell all of them. I usually try to keep a few of each crop. Always get through here, get this done. It's like the first 5 minutes of every episode, but this is what the game is. It is a lot of elbow grease. It's a lot of work. That's why you do the upgrades. That's why you get the sprinkler systems. Now right now, with the way I have things set up, there's not really a sprinkler system that would help me. I would need to set my things up a bit different. Whoa, come on, guy. I think I watered that like 6 times. Check on our chickens. Look at that. Everything's watered. Let's go and look at our chickens. He's a baby. He's 1 month old. He looks fine. Change home, cell. Okay. Cubby. Hey, guys. I gotta see what I gotta do here. They got food. it's not. Okay, that's good to know. Okay. Let's take care of the hops. Didn't have much, like, it didn't have any procs on the hops. They just kind of, grew. So, Dimitri, do I have your melon? Actually, don't. I didn't save any. I guess I sold them all in my excitement to, gain profit that day. Oh, Clint, I think we're gonna miss out on the get my pick, my hoe back. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. You're closed. We still got some things for the community bundle we can finish up. Hope that we can kind of get. You know what? Let's go get a gift. If we can, Emily's about to go to work. Let's go give her an amnesty. It's been a while since we've given her an amnesty. And I think I'm gonna go talk to Robin, and I think it's time we upgraded the house, guys. That's exactly what I think we're doing. We're gonna talk to Robin. Robin, you've been busy. Oh wait, where am I going? That's right. I'm gonna come in here. We're gonna go to Robin. We're gonna say, Robin, we need to upgrade the house. But Robin's gonna say, to upgrade the house, you need... Where is it? 450 wood. And I don't have 450 wood, so... Guess what we're doing? We're gonna go clear-cutting. We're gonna go talk to Emily. I'm gonna be like, hey girl. How you doing working? How's the work doing? And, by the way, I got a little token for you. Don't overwork yourself or you might end up in Harvey's clinic. You're right, dear. Here. Already given her two gifts this week? What? Impossible. I have. I'll have to wait till tomorrow now. Emily. I love you, girl. To the beach. To the beach. Hey, Willie. How you doing, bud? Look at that. Garbage. Shouldn't be doing this with no energy. You know, I really don't think these things through sometimes. I really, really, really could use like a wild berry, wild spice berry right now. Because this is really wasting a lot of time. Let's go back and eat an autumn banquet. Wow. guys, I'm sorry. I wasn't thinking. I just started to work. See, this is exactly what Emily warned me about. Don't overwork yourself, Prince. You'll end up in Harvey's clinic. She tried to warn me, but I didn't listen. That was foolish. Okay, what do we got? What can they eat here? You know what, we're gonna get more hops tomorrow, so... So see, I'm getting a good little amount there. With that, hardwood, coal. See, we're gonna have a good amount there. I can almost put down 100 fertilizer, that's not bad. And we're halfway to what we need to be for. I love that bird sound, it's so nice. We need to be for the house upgrade. That's gonna be a big one. That's gonna make this place look so much bigger. Which I think is gonna be awesome. Okay. Let's end this one here. Let's see what we brought in for the day.